three, just be louder and then come like one big rigid step. Two, as it gets stiffer and stiffer and stiffer. And more now, I want you to try to bend that back down. Not so long as you try to bend it as possible. It's so rigid, so stiff. No, right. What that says to me is you're not focusing on my mat.
No.
Okay, I'm still good, yeah. Okay, yeah. So, but you understand what I'm saying? That's what we do this, is to see how you are imagining it, okay? Come, you do this one, look. I slow down, right? Just put your two fingers around. And make sure your hands are squeezed in here. And then just lift them up and just stare at your two fingers. Hold up, yeah, arms up. Just stare at your two fingers, right? And just squeeze these hands. I want you to pull these two fingers out too. And as you do, imagine two magnets there on those fingers, bring those fingers all the way. So just close your eyes and come back. Just close your eyes and come back. And once again, just relax the muscles around your eyes so much. Now every sound you hear, you're supposed to hear is I want you to know something about these locked fingers. Also, as they keep squeezing, they get tighter and tighter. And they're just locked in certain seams.
I hope
they're
locked in cubes.
Not only the fingers, the hands themselves are locked. It's like the well is good. So much so, that in a moment, you actually try to pull those locked hands up. The more you try to pull those hands, the more locked they actually become. Try, as much the more you try, it becomes so locked, so good, so welded together, it's impossible. Yeah. On the count of three, I suggest you open with the two. So much better that way. Good. You feel it? Good. Okay. I'm going to show you. What I'm doing is just a setting before we do anything with it. Okay. This time, you put your hands down. This time, I just want you to take it to your right hand. Just hold it there like that and just pick a point on it. Anywhere you like. Just keep staring at it. Anywhere you like. Just don't take your eyes off it. Okay? Now, I want you to imagine a silly thing. Imagine there's a magnet here. And this hand is now magnetic. Just feel it now starting to come all in. Imagine those two magnets getting closer and closer together. The thing about it is, as that hand gets closer, you notice your eyes, the focus start to change and they start to blink. As they start to blink, they just get heavier and heavier. As this magnetic hand gets closer and closer to that magnet on the top of the head. And just allow your eyes to close, and as you do, just feel that magnet get stronger and stronger. Every sound you hear relaxes you more. Know, as that magnet gets closer, just really focus, really more as calm the magnet, pulling closer and closer. And every sound you hear, just relaxes you more. Sound my voice relaxes you more. That magnet gets closer and closer. Imagine when I click when that hand touches our head, you're going to relax instantly as it goes closer and closer and closer. All the way, I feel it going closer and closer and closer. Like in that magnet, the colour of it. You can just strengthen it. As that hand touches that hand, you just get a lovely, lovely piece of it. So yeah, I feel it relaxing more and more and more. That magnet gets strong. Just focus on it there, pull it all the way in. The closer it gets, the more relaxed you feel. The more relaxed you feel, the closer it gets. And when that hand touches that head, you just get a deep, deep strain. All the way in, deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper still. Calm, it's going all the way in. As soon as it touches, it's with a deep state of relaxation. It's 3, 2, 1, and just sleep. It's way down, it's deeper, further, further, and deeper, 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 deeper still. All the time it's going deeper and deeper, further, and further, and deeper still. Now notice something really interesting. Notice how that hand now has become completely stuck to that head. In fact, there's absolutely nothing you can now do to pull that hand away because it's now completely welded itself to your head. And in a moment, I'm going to ask you to try to pull that welded hand off that weld. And you notice the more you try to pull it off, the more it's welded. Try to pull it away, you notice the more you try, it's impossible. You just welded that hand to your own head. And the thing about this is, in a moment, you're going to count from 1 to 3. And on the count of 3, your eyes are open, that hand will still be welded to your head. But each and every time I say to you to sleep, you instantly, close your eyes and feel the deep, deep. You can focus on my voice very easily. Now, on the count of 1 to 3, your eyes open, that hand will be welded. I just noticed how you just welded your own hands to that head. It feels fantastic. Now just look at me for a second. What is your secret? Way down, just deeper and further, further and deeper still. Just notice now, wherever this hand actually goes, it just sticks. Now it's stuck to your leg, and now you can try to put it off your leg. Notice the more you try to put it off your leg, it's impossible. You just welded it to your leg. It's glued, it's welded, it's sealed. And each and every time now I say the words, you just instantly relax your eyes with those, and you focus on my voice. So again, just one thing. And this time I want you to imagine something. You know way sometimes somebody might say, who's that person, that celebrity, and the name just goes better. There's nothing you can do about it. Or sometimes you might look for your car keys, same thing, you can't find them. Well, I want you to imagine your name on your phone. Bang, it's fallen off, it's gone, 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 gone. Completely gone. The more you try to find it, you notice that it's completely gone. My name is Carl, my name is... Congratulations. The only kind of thing, what do you feel like?
Get it. Get it. What's the land of lies in the weaver, Jack? Good.